Well, let me tell you, Red, I started studying this when I was in the Interior Department, and I was legislative counsel and solicitor, and worked on it in the 50s. I've been involved in trying to help solve the native land claims and the native problems in the state for a long time. And it's a sincere desire on their part to have those problems solved. But one of the things that some people now believe that maybe it was a mistake to have the Land Claim Settlement Act of 71, it was that act that gave people the ability to learn something about their heritage and everything else. It was the most unique act in the history of the Congress. We settled over 200 claims, separate different claims that could have been presented against the government by a piece of legislation instead of having those people have to go through court and pay lawyers. Look at the Teton case in Southeast Alaska. It took over 20 years to settle that, and it cost them a lot of money. Now, I think we need to work together as Alaskans, and I find a great deal of sympathy for that concept in the Native community. But the failure of the Congress and the legislature to face up the subsistence issue is forcing people who are otherwise reasonable about Native, non-Native relationships in this state over into those people who are unreasonable about Native, non-Native relationships. We've got to settle a subsistence issue.